Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
We're back to our car crash scene that we used in an earlier exercise, and we're going to use this scene as the basis for our discussion on textures and shaders. The material manager is here in Cinema 4D, and in the default position, it's at the bottom of your panels, your view screens. And these textures are all textures or maps that have been already placed in the scene, and most of these are maps of the car that's in the scene. We really don't have any other textures in the scene right now, but we're going to add some. And we one of the things that we have in this scene is a cobblestone road, and that's the only other texture or map that's in the scene that's not part of the car mapping. And that texture is right here.